Hi, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to show you how to transfer contacts from your iPhone to your computer. Generally, iTunes is the common choice when speaking of iPhone transfer. However, it is a pretty complicated tool. Here you can transfer contacts from iPhone to computer, whether it's a Mac or PC, with a simpler desktop program called AnyTrans. You can download this program from the link in the video description below. And you can have a free trial to export your iPhone contacts to your computer. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Open AnyTrans and click More on the main interface to find your contacts. All your iPhone contacts will be listed as below. You can tick all your contacts by choosing Select All. Or you can choose a few contacts to manage one by one. Here we just transfer a few contacts, for example. Choose the contacts you need, and click Send to Computer button on the upper right corner. Wait until the transferring process is finished. Then you can check the transferred contacts on your computer, or transfer more items. That's how you transfer contacts from iPhone to computer with AnyTrans. Again, the download link is in the video description. You can download and have a free trial. For iPhone users, there's another way to export your contacts to the computer. Log in iCloud.com with your Apple ID, click on Contacts. Choose the contacts you want to export and click the setting icon, then choose Export vCard. The only defect of this method is that you can't export the whole contacts at one time. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give us thumbs up or subscribe our channel. If you have any other ideas or comments, feel free to write it down on the comment area.